girls.
I'm Emily.
And I'm Taylor.
And we're best buddies.
We met freshman year on the bid day bus going home to Kappa Delta.
And we've been best friends ever since.
You can usually find us going on drives, blasting music,
having late night talks at Sonic, or even going on our Sunday hot girl walks.
We were inseparable all year, so we made frequent trips to see each other in the summer.
I even ended up living at Taylor's house for part of the summer and quickly became a part of her family.
Because of Kappa Delta, I met someone who shows me how to appreciate the small moments and make life more fun. Because of Emily, I've learned how to be more vulnerable, outgoing, and hardworking. I can't imagine spending a day without her.
Whether we are laughing together or crying together, Taylor's presence has brought nothing but joy. Because of Taylor, I have learned the value of perseverance and how to be more easygoing. Without Kappa Delta, I never would have gotten the chance to have a best friend as great as Taylor. And this is just the beginning of our lifelong friendship.
Watching the summer I turn pretty, having random dance parties, and becoming addicted to Taco Bell wouldn't have been the same without her. We are forever grateful for the sisterhood of Kappa Delta.
Hey guys!
I'm Chloe.
And I'm Riley. We are sisters, best friends, roomies, and even Carriage Club co-workers.
Riley and I met our freshman year when we both got a ride together from our dorm at the Ellie Hotel to Kappa Delta.
Though we didn't talk much that first meeting, a couple months later, we were best friends.
So much so that Riley let me bring home her Squishmallow for the summer.
Fast forward to sophomore year, the two of us became inseparable. From long nights chatting on the porch to study dates at every coffee shop in Lawrence, you never found one of us without the other.
It's because of Kappa Delta that I was able to meet not only my best friend, but a friend that feels like home. There is no one I feel more secure or comforted by than Riley. Because of her, I've grown tremendously and learned more about myself than I ever thought possible.
Chloe is the friend I never knew I needed. In the short time that I've known her, she's taught me strength, courage, patience, and overall how to be an amazing friend and person. I am lucky that Kappa Delta brought me Chloe, because without her, I don't know where I would be.
And I wouldn't have wanted to spend a summer away from home, gritty, or watch trashy reruns of random shows with anyone else.
We are so grateful Kappa Delta brought us together.
Being in Kappa Delta has brought me not only the best opportunities, but also friends I'll have for the rest of my life.
Not only has Kappa Delta given me lifelong memories and laughs, it has given me two forever sisters.
Demi and Sammy aren't just my friends or my sorority sisters. They are people who I know will be in my life forever, and I'm so lucky to share so many amazing memories with them.
Me and Sammy were freshman year roommates and just happened to both go KD. Towards the end of our freshman year, we started hanging out with Shayna. Shayna, Sammy, and I clicked instantly.
Growing up as an only child, it was my dream to always have sisters, and I definitely got that with them.
We always go to KD events together, do our community service hours together, study together, and we hang out pretty much every day.
Having friends to go to Hillel with, share clothes, and tell anything to is so special.
The forever sisterhood that the three of us have formed will always be special to me, as it has taught me so much. It has taught me that sisters are always there for you in the good times and the bad times, when you want to laugh or when you want to cry.
Katie has shown me that no matter how much physical distance you put between us, our bond will never break.
I'm eternally grateful that Kappa Delta brought me these two.
Demi and Shayna have shown me what it means to be a true sister. Thank you, Kappa Delta, for giving me my two forever sisters.
From our sisterhood to your future one, we hope you find the special bond that we found here at Suite 1602.